All right, you guys are ready to go. Good luck, everyone. I fuck you. All they have is like Wrath of Air, which gives like spell power, I think. Hey, you're playing like Jake. Hey, T-Way, what's up, man? Hi. See, I thought you made it. Hello. Oh. Is that over there? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. I was just saying beat me last time, so I just put him ahead to make him feel good. Oh no, he's not Jigglypuff.
Oh, okay, I was one of the
other make him feel good. Look how good he's feeling. Well, he doesn't know yet, so. How many? There's like. Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna play Sinister Tower. I'm probably not gonna play Spaces, but I don't know if I'm gonna play Sinister Tower. I'm gonna play Sinister Tower.
I was like, you're not gonna play the pump, but like, play the pump.
Yeah, really he like two stocks me, but it's supposed to not be okay.
Yeah, I remember him being really fucked up. Like, if you had two stocks, you'd be like one two away.
So I don't know. Like, three stocks, that is a lot. I don't know if two stocks. Good angle! Wow, anything? That sucks, dude. That makes me not want to play.
What happened?
Shaman would have been more.
You look so sad. What are you doing over there? What are you? You're like just sitting in the corner. You look so sad.
Warlock curses are such a big deal. 10% damage, it says. It's 10% for both.
Oh, you're talking about WoW?
10% for both elements. Elements and Shadow. Like rank 2 or something. I think there was a problem with the database where they didn't have a spell in the game that they just added. I think that might have been it. I don't know, they fuck everything up. That is super gay, actually. Like, did they not remember that there is some nature damage in the game? Druids do a lot of nature damage. Druids have a whole spec for nature. I mean, obviously Shaman can too, but there's two classes with two whole nature specs. Hey. World of Warcraft. World of War.
I don't know if you have any plus, my computer is like that. It's going to be put like 70 hours on it. I have nothing to do. Like, I
work.
I've been applying. Like, I might have a job, so I have to go to law, obviously, so I might be working in the city. So, it's like.
How would you even get to the city, man?
Bus? There are buses that come to the city.
Yeah,
must like go like I think it picks up like 59 and goes like like that's how you wouldn't drive to the city anyway. Even if like I had a car, I wouldn't drive to the city. It's such a fucking pain in the ass.
You know what's a pain in the ass? Fucking ass.
Summarize?
No, shut the fuck up. Man, Storms brings it up every time too. Yes. Like, I was just hung out the other day, he came over and just fucking smashed and shit. And then I was just like, oh, I got a new job, and he was like, it's not your
to be honest, it was funny as hell though.
How many people did I tell that?
Oh, enough that it's now a thing.
I called, like, three wrong people.
Just go door to door, hey, you want some knives?
Yep.
We have a backup seat now. What are you doing now, Bucky?
What? Well, I'm working at Fairway right now, but I might be working at, like, Safe Flight Autos class soon.
What's that?
It's like an autoglass installation thing. P2O you?
Yeah. You know, I haven't played in like 3 weeks.
Oh, Lissy wins. Yeah, that's normal. Okay, yeah, I'll just I beat T.O.
How are you going to get that job at autoglass?
They called me back. 2-0. They called me back and then he sent me an assessment and just took the assessment. So, it was like a 2-year-old assessment. Like, they were like, okay, there's a glass of water. And there's an ice cube in the water. If the ice cube melts, will the water go up or will the water go down? And I was like,
I think they
wanted. So wait, well, how much would they pay though?
I don't know shit about it yet.
You should probably find that out.
I mean, sure. For a training.
Yeah,
that's
it. You have a degree,
right?
Associates,
yeah.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
It is, slightly.
He has a home inspection, too.
What does that even mean?
Right? Yeah. It means he's a certified home inspector. Right?
Yes. I am indeed a certified home inspector, 100% legal.
I'm not even... What do you do with...
Well, I say technically because you don't...
I'm not licensed.
You're not licensed.
I can do... If I were to... If I go get insurance... I have a license, but I need insurance. So if I go buy insurance, I can go inspect whatever the fuck I want!
Well, the problem is that you didn't have enough on the job training and stuff.
Yeah, but I can still do it. I'm not doing a good job and get fired and stuff. I have not.